1910 was a significant year in history. China abolished slavery. The first seaplane took off in France. George V was crowned King of England. The Yellow Cab Company was founded. A passenger on the SS Arrawatta tossed a message in a bottle, which washed up on the Queensland beach in 1983. And here on the Sunshine Coast, Frank Wimmer established Wimmer's Soft Drinks, a fine selection of traditional drinks created using Frank's original recipes to this very day. Wimmer's, 100 years of cool.